down to the ring. Check out the action.
Down to one, and a bridge up by Goulet. Down to two was made. Goulet was going for just trying to get the weight up and rock over there and get up in this position, and now he's switched it over to this arm bar. In reality, that one could be called a step over arm hold as compared to a step over toe hold. The same factors came into play. Arm lock. There's a lot of torque on this arm. This doesn't look like much of a hold, perhaps, to somebody, but a lot of torque on it. Not for the moment now. The Baron has got something going. Yes, he has. Giuseppe. Says, come on, get up. A kick by Heberon. Forearm smash may have been a fist, but it was a lot of forearm in there. And that forearm can be as effective as a fist if you'll use it properly. The body by stop by Goulet. Baron trying to get something there, but it... Goulet in command. He may be out of it. His head is bobbling. Oh, look out. Oh, I think he decoyed Goulet on that one. Goulet may have let up on his bite. The Baron may have reduced the angle of his body in the grip. He didn't have enough to keep it going. The Baron is getting mad. Rangers. A field draw. Irish whip misses with the claw. Goulet with a flying body slam, body block, down to two. Oh, yeah. Well, that cut on the Baron's forehead is... He has a lot of good plotting back there. Irish whip and elbow. Goulet down, elbow smash, and it goes for a cover. Two and three. Here, Baron von Raschke, just dusted Sergeant Jacques Goulet.
Veterans of the ring.